the fun game chicken here, and today, guess what? We are playing Call of Duty Black Ops Ghosts. I lost my installation disk, and I found it. So today we're going to be playing it.
Pick up it, bank it.
And yeah, let's go ahead and do this, guys. So we're going to go ahead and go to a ghost, and we're going to get our workout match.
Time for work, Ghost Squad.
Now I got my pen ready so I can write down some guns that I actually like, because every time I kill someone, I'm going to get their gun, and then, yeah, so on and so forth. But it feels great having this game back again, especially for you guys to, play. So we're just going to go ahead and kill this guy, because I'm so OP. Dang it! So stupid. Alright, let's go get our dual-wielded guns, and, show everyone. Oh, that's where I died right there. I died right here, I think. Sorry about that, guys. Let's go ahead and do this now. There's a guy named Shepherd, and there's a shepherd named Shepherd. That's neat.
Yeah. Friendly SATCOM active.
I'm not seeing anyone. Alright, let's drop their gun. Oh, well, they didn't drop a gun, so that's good, you know? So we have to find some loot to go. Oh! I saw one. There we go. He knows that I'm here. Whoop! There we go. Let's see how this one is. This better be a good gun right here. I do love those pistols though. Debolt. Debolt. I really need to test this out on a person. Gun. Oh, fudge. That was a good gun. What was that? Oh, I was like, what? Freeze! This is the gun. It's a CBJMS. Thank you. I'm surprised we haven't died. Dang it. Alright, let's go, people. Thanks for my gun. Fudge. Hot diggity fudge dog. Alright guys, we're so far winning, but that's actually pretty good. So we're gonna go ahead and... One of my people died.
SATCOM ready. SATCOM uplink enabled.
Alright, so guys, this is pretty tough. Hey, Jay. Dang it, come on, stop taking my kills, bro.
We're winning this fight! Friendly SATCOM active.
Dang it. Oh, now you made me mad.
Time's almost up.
Shepard and DeBolt, they got a higher score than me. See, I only got 2 assists. DeBolt had 4. I had 7 kills. I had a death. I have 13 kills. If anything, I should be in second place. Who cares? Alright guys, we're gonna do one more. So, we're just going to stop. Right. Alright guys, so let's go ahead and I'm actually gonna change one of my stuff. Bye. Okay, so now it says you can't outrun the maniac, and that's true. I want to be a maniac. That's like one of the last ones. Alright, let's do this, guys. Ghosts. Let's try this. Dang it! Alright, let's switch to... What was that? I remembered you could close the doors. I'm gonna get higher ground. Dang it. Alright guys, so we're gonna go ahead and change the loadout to our first one. Whoa! Change our loadout to this one. I wasn't expecting to die so fast. Whoa, I was surrounded. That's not fair, bro. I do like this. Oh my
god.
This is so nerve-wracking. I do like this gold gun. Oh, someone's over here. I'm following this yellow thing.
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
Oh my gosh, guys. Whoa! I almost fell down. I fell down. And I fell down again. This just makes life so much. Oh, I keep on falling. You know what? Just screw it. Humiliate the next enemy you kill. How are you supposed to do that?
Friendly SATCOM active.
Spotted. Whoa, that ain't fair, dude. That's not how you treat a lady. No, I'm not a lady. Man, this match is about to end. Gotta get the field orders. Guys, that's me right there. Man, that was amazing. But I came in that close. Nah, this game is rigged. Anyways, guys, if you guys want to see more of this content, please leave a like, share, and subscribe. And yes, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, everyone.